that's loads of fun. Alright, so I suppose we'll wait till the poison goes down and then we'll make a run for some of these other treats. Smooth and silky. I don't want any of you, buddy. So, I'm not gonna make it to the ones on the far side without getting poisoned. But if I get poisoned, it's not the end of the world, because I can just go back to the bonfire. So, let's just try to... Chunk, bathing soul... What that was. Oh God, I'm dying. Is there another soul thing? Oh my goodness me. I bet you could shoot that guy from up here. I would like to see this guy. Honestly. That thing blocks all of that damage. One fireball left. Oh yeah. Let's see what was in here. Skeletons. Yard. Fragrant branch of yore. Nice. Stuff down there. Cave. Oh, hey, buddy. How you doing?
Gavlan knew you.
What you got, Gavlan? he has increases poise. He's got poison arrows, and he's got a bunch of poison stuff. Hmm. Poison moss, huh? So I have two of those. Let me buy one more of them. Just in case. So do I have anything that I want to sell? 30 longswords. But I don't want to sell those. I don't want to sell anything. Nah, I
think I'm... Many deal. Many thanks.
Okay.
What? Gavlan will? Gavlan wants so... What? With Gavlan? Gavlan... What? With...
He says the same thing over and over again.
Go home.
I might go home. I might open this chest. Is this a booby trap chest? Raw stone in it. Must be to upgrade weapons to the raw path. Let's see what's down here. I cannot resist. Fire seed and divine blessing. Sweet. I only used one, it's there. Really need to go back to the bonfire. Another torch. Burn the poison away. That looks cool. Those dudes. I thought that it was the one was just like a special boss, but ooh, nope. And times 10. I have arrows. 47 of those. Damage, huh? Dang you. undead. Used a ton of arrows, but... I feel like being safe right now. Oh yeah, we can. Anything here? Nope. There, how you doing? So I can walk around in prisoner's tatters. That's awesome. Definitely gonna be doing that. I'm going to be doing that. That gate, maybe? Cannot go anywhere else. I hope it did. Tempted to, and I'm going to go back and level up my pyromancy some more. Since I found that fire seed, I think it will only take one. Majula is getting populous.
I'm glad to see you're well.
Still have two more of those fire seeds as well. That's pretty cool. Fireball has 8 uses. Let's go ahead and buy that.
I'm always here.
Wait, do I already have fireball?
So come and see me when you're in town.
Yes. It's okay. When I get another attunement slot, I can put it in there twice. That's what I'll tell myself. It was only 1,200 souls.
No biggie.
No biggie. Now, the large question is, do those big guys respawn? Yes, they do. Awesome. Well, now. Go down that ladder. There, or we can go down there, or we could fall down that hole. Shiny down there. Only have 943 souls. It's a shitty fading soul. Oh my god, I can't see anything. Just can't see anything. Poisoned. The bonfire with us. Okay. It's this way. Dangerous. Huh? I thought so. Is there another one gonna bust them? Nope. This chest. Chesty, my best friend Chesty. Poison stone. Pine resin. Anything. Down that hole. That's what it looks like. It's this way. Oh, who are you, good sir? Fight you here. What you want? Oh! Oh, God. This guy. He didn't have a lot of help anyway. Oh, look. Another one. Hi there, buddy. Ew. He's poisoned. Look, there's another one. Oh, good job. Estus. Thank you. So these are poisoned pots. Those are definitely poison pots. Dude over there? This was just the other way to go. The other way to go. Oh, hi, buddy. Oh, thank goodness. It's nearly bad news. Who are you? What's this place? Ah, it's the Sunlight Covenant. In your covenant to join the heirs of the sun. Well, the covenant that I'm in kind of stinks, so I'll do that. Praise the sun! I don't have any sunlight medals, so. I was gonna look at something. I know the sunlight ring is just. Oh, the gesture! That's what I was gonna look at. That's hilarious. Tis hilarious, I say. Alright. So do we want to run down there for that? Is that the only thing down there? there's that too. Well, dookie. I do want the stuff. Yeah, there's more down there too. And I might get some gear that lets me have better poison resistance. Or at least I can come back to that spot, you know, when I'm not trying to get somewhere else. Me? What the? Oh my god. Mushrooms of doom. And that one tried to get me through a window. No, 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 no. Oh, we gotta fall down in there. Oh my goodness. I thought that was floor down there. Thought it was floor. It wasn't floor. It was death. That's what it was. Alrighty. Here we go again. We only have a few large hammer guys to have to murder. That's good. Nope.
Dang it!
Way to try to get in 2 hits instead. There, buddy. Can they climb up the ladders? Doesn't look like it. Hello, souls. Hi, dude. Good. Come on now. Infernus, this flask. Really? Oh, this is so not fair. That is so not fair. Not fair. Not fair at all. This place sucks. Big fat guys with hammers. All around you.
Screw you, buddy.
decision. That was another bad decision, but I managed to recover from it. Really? Ah, timing. Timing and iframes. You are so wonderful. Oh, good. Hi. Oh, good. Stop it. Wheel. Bloop. So we've got this fog gate. I need like 1,000 more souls. So let's go do that and try to get through that. Boss. I'm assuming it's a boss. I'm certain that it's a boss. Oh, good. That's good. What the frack? Will something make all this go down? Maybe? Possibly? Stand up, buddy. This will be a good spot to farm some souls. You get quite a few. Those guys. Alright. Well, I believe I'm gonna level up and then I'm gonna try to run straight to the boss. What I assume is a boss. And. Yep. See what we see there, and see what we can do there, and call it a day.
Bearer of the seek so seek the lest this.
Buddy. Covetous the... Oh my god. Oh, it's huge. What you got for me, buddy? What you got for me? Oh my god. He wants to puke on me. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh god. That looks bad. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. Don't hit me with your long slimy tail. Oh, okay. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Hi, buddy. Throw up. Try to throw up on me. Oh, really? His tail is like a force to be reckoned with. Oh. Whatever that is doesn't look good. What you doing? I don't like it. Whatever it is, I don't like it! Oh, it's almost too greedy. Almost too greedy. Oh, no, 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 no. Die. Alright. Well. He was a little frightening, but actually not too terrible. Get that up there. What are those things? I wonder if you could drop those things on its head. Oh, frickity! Christ. Must you guys... Did you really have to come in here? Because that's annoying. All three of you, huh? Just all three of you. Go up there. Nope. Well, we might as well go back out into this area. Oh, really? Fair. Come on. Do something, buddy. Are you kidding me? I can fight a big fat leech looking crazy demon, but I can't fight three of these turds. Okay. And who are you? Oh, it's Lucatiel. Hi there. Let's go ahead and light a bonfire.
Still on the road, are you?
Mm-hmm.
Sorry to have burdened you so.
Have you burdened
me? This is for you. By way of an apology.
Ring of Steel Protection. Sweet.
I found my thoughts growing hazy. My memories are fading, oldest first. The curse is doing its work upon me. I am frightened. Terribly so. If everything should fade, what will be left of me?
I don't know. I worry about the same thing, Luke.
I had an older brother. We learned to fence together. He became the most decorated swordsman in all of Myra. I never even compared to him. In fact, I never beat him. Not once. But then, one day, he was gone. Lost without a trace. Now I'm certain that he was taken by the curse.
Probably.
If only someone would hear my tale. My brother must have come here, too. Soon I may forget even about him.
Hope not. He sounds like he was pretty important to you.
If only someone would hear my brother soon.
Be sure to summon you for the next big boss fight. So that's it for the moment, folks. Feels like it was a successful little play session here, and I will level up and see you guys in the next one.